So C-Teleport is visiting Beijing. We're visiting our existing customers and future customers. And actually what is interesting is that customers pretty much all around the world, including China, have the same problem. Response of travel agents should be faster. The invoicing problem has to be solved. We actually do that. It's great to see that C-Teleport expands presence. We sell more tickets in China now.
We just visited a big cruising agency with more than 4,000 seafarers. It was an interesting meeting. So they want that they pay us in RMB. No problem, we will solve that for them. They also have some requirements for customized invoicing. They send a copy of the invoice and we will fix it for them. So from next week, they will start booking.
Now we're at the Beijing South Station. We're taking a bullet train to Qingdao. We will be visiting another shipping company there. And let's see what kind of questions do they have. Expectation is that questions won't be actually much different. Invoicing, speed of service, coverage, and prices. Everything what we can do best.